Joe Richardson out of Four Corners Fitness and Training here in Pontiac, Illinois.
I don't care. Doesn't matter the name, I'm showing up.
Four Corners is a fitness center. Fitness center by day and MMA gym by night. Our true heart and soul is the MMA. That's what our foundation is. That's our building block.
I want to be a world champion. And to be a world champion, you got to climb the ladder.
You're in the way of where I want to be. And that's not a good place to be, my friend.
He sees that I'm building a name for myself. He wants that too. So, you know, you want to rise, you got to rise the occasion.
It's too many holes. And I'm a guy that's going to capitalize. I go for gold. I'm going to win at any way possible. So any mistake you make, I will capitalize.
I don't think Joseph has anything for me. He's going to come in strong and heavy. He's going to miss those shots. I'm going to keep my hips strong. I'm going to come in 1-2. I'm going to kick your legs. I'm going to beat you up. I'm going to knock you out, man, because you're not at the dojo, man, so you don't know.
Jonathon, I'm a go-getter. There's not one place I am afraid to go to. If it's a stand-up war, I'm going to grind. I mean grind. If it's a ground battle, I'm going to show you that I will work bottom, I will work top. No matter where we go, I hope you're training.
Wow. aggression, professional lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out the red corner. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighed in at 162 pounds. He trains at the Scotland River Grappling Dojo and is sponsored by Ziggy, Ultimate Combat Sports, and High Knee Drug Town. Joining us from Minneapolis, Iowa, Jonathon Thomson.
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, we go to the judges' scorecard for this decision. All three judges scored this contest 30-27, declaring our winner by unanimous decision, Jonathon Thomson.